follow me, make a stop. Right? Even though she's doing a lot of it herself, you help her. Right, pick her up and stop her, okay? Take her. Stop. You're not going to break her.
Think it's a young fella, you want to strangle him. He's been playing up all weekend, he never, when he come to work, he didn't do nothing. You want to get over him. They pull her the same way. Because you love her, then you stop training her.
Who is he?
Yes.
So when you turn around then, your legs, you got that much to think of. But your leg was stuck out here. Now you got to hold that leg on. Now. Right. And she'll get softer. The more you ask her to do it now, she'll get softer. Now. Right. Pick her up and stop her. When you stop her, right. She's soft. You've got to keep her soft. If you don't, when you get in there chasing that cow, she's going to want to take over because she's been doing everything she wanted in the camp. Now, right. Yeah. See, as you're starting to pull the hole and get softer there, because you're taking her there. Remember, you're going to stop and pull. Don't be frightened to pull her head through her arms. It'll come out. You've got to make it happen. Old Benny would have kicked her harder than that. Training now to take her a stride past the cow. That's right. Right, I walk up to the cow.